Democrat, Independent. Everybody's been touched with the problems where we have these the abuses on every kind of level, and those have to be dealt with on a top-down basis. What that means is you need to have an attorney general who's going to deal with the oil and gas companies, because obviously they've got their property rights.
But you are not going to make it that way, because you can't shake hands with everybody in Colorado, and not everybody is going to be in favor of you. So you're going to have to raise some money, and you're going to have to get on TV.
Really believe that you have the people at heart.